started, like, blurring him out for, like, portions of the video when he gets his name wrong.
Yeah.
Kevin's
a problem is he knows how good he is.
Yes, that's his problem.
That's what Kevin's problem is.
That's his issue.
It's great to have you back on podcast. Dynamic Banter.
Okay, be back.
It just looks like you're promoting it. You're promoting it like this is a movie I'm in, and you're in a lot of the clips and images.
Forget Ghostface.
So to me, you're a huge role in this movie.
Somehow you got to fit in Dog Walker. The background of the screen. He's worse than me.
That's true.
The dude who does heroin and gets stuff from the fucking convenience store. Hey man, you wanna get drunk? Scream now. You gotta bring him back. Nah, he ain't come back.
I'm sure.
I don't think any of them memorable for him.
She ain't bring him back.
And not even like in itself, whatever. It's just been one of those things where, like, this movie, like, we don't have any scenes together. It's him and, blanking on her name from Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, Bloom.
I don't know.
I'm gonna get a play. You know what? I'm gonna get it right before this podcast is over.
I wonder if this is illegal.
There we go, Richard Bloom. But yeah, so I don't have any scenes with him. He's like the opening, sort of the cold open for the movie. It's him and Richard Bloom. So I don't really meet him. And then there was another Seth Green had
just
a
Sandra Bullock.
Robot chicken.
She blocks on the post.
That Will Wheaton was the.
She's the bullock cutting on the post. We're a post on the bullock to sins.
I know one star. I know two stars.
Dude, we worked with Jonathan Frakes. Remember that?
That's how we all know. We all know Jonathan Frakes.
Yeah, man. He told me I had a good beard, and that's all I.
Totally not a blonde guy. Scream isn't blonde at all.
Yeah, well, Frakes is insane.
It's not in them. Yeah.
Did that just happen?
Yeah, literally. While this is happening, so I'm doing.
You mean some hot chips in the recording of this, so.
If
you got some hot chips, like Utz, Red Hot, bring some tapatio sauce. Hashtag, you know you're Mexican if... arriba!
Every other episode, you know the fucking format.
Is it something... Is it something that's happening?
Ay, ay, ay!
Yeah, so literally this Friday, I'm putting on a play. So, like, you know, I'm going to be in theater, and so, like, everyone's trying to figure out how do we put on plays with no audience and stuff.
Oh, we need to know. We need to talk about the raspberry blueberry Faygo. Why the fuck is there no blue raspberry Faygo? Oh, the guy who only drinks Hennessy, Jack Daniels. The guy who's known for drinking Hennessy too much because he has his own fucking brand. Let's give him the Hennessy version of his own goddamn soda. You guys are really fucking nice.
Fuck
you guys, that shit's bullshit.
I gotta get into that sushi shit though, huh? Dude, I'm gonna put it on my big TV and I'm gonna sit down with my girl and we're gonna watch it.
Watch it. It's kind of